I want to know who motherfucking representing it here tonight. Hold on, hold on.
I keep letting you back in. How can I explain myself?
Murder on the beat.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Sabrina. If you're new, welcome. If you're not new and you've been subscribed, thank you for subscribing. And if you're new, make sure to subscribe. Today we're gonna be doing this spring glowy everyday look. If you wanna see how I did this beautiful look, then just keep on watching. Alright guys, for this spring look that we're gonna be doing, I am first going to be, okay, so this is the problem today. I don't have a mirror, so I'm just gonna be using this. So I'm gonna have this like this. So I hope you guys can see. And I'm sorry about my voice. I am getting over a cold. If you live in New York, then you know that this weather is crazy. One day it's hot and one day it's cold. The first thing I am going to be doing, you already see that I have my eyebrows done. I wanted to get my eyebrows out of the way because lately I've been like hating the way I do my eyebrows. So I've been taking like 2 hours on them. And I just use my Anastasia Beverly Hills pomade. And that's really all I use all the time. Or I use my It Brow Power. The first thing I am going to be doing is taking my Tarte Shape Tape and I am going to put this on my eyelids just to blend that out. I'm going to be taking my Morphe M124 brush, and it's just a flat brush. And I like to bring the concealer a little out right here, so that way when I do put like in a corner highlight or any color there, that it pops out a little bit more. Thing I'm going to be doing is I'm going to set my eyelids. So I'm just going to be taking this Violet Voss Pro eyeshadow palette, and I'm just going to be taking this light color Fresh. So when you're setting your eyes, you obviously want to use a lighter color that's like kind of your skin tone. I tried the to not set my eyelids, and I didn't like it at all. Cause like I don't know. I'm just used to setting my eyelids. I feel like it goes on smoother. I feel like you have to blend your eyes so hard. I don't know. Maybe it's just me. Soft Glam. My Soft Glam by Anastasia Beverly Hills. And I'm gonna be taking Orange Soda. And we're just taking that in the crease. We're just gonna darken it up just a little bit, because this is a light spring look. So we're just gonna be taking Burnt Orange, and that's the darkest we're gonna go today. And we're just going to be putting that in the crease, but kind of also doing like a C motion. So we're going to be doing this in the crease, and we're going to bring it out like that. And we're just going to be taking a little more of that burnt orange, and we're just going to put it a little bit on the sides of the ends of your eyes. Just gonna blend that all together. So I'm gonna be using Glistening. Don't mind my palette's a little messed up. This is like a champagne kind of color, and those are the best kind of spring colors. And we're just going to put this all over the lid. So So we're gonna do the same thing on the other eye, taking glistening again. And again, just bringing a little more of that burnt orange on the side of the eye to blend everything together. So now for the last part, the final touch, I'm just going to be taking my Jessie's Girl eye dust, and this is the color. It's like a pinkish. Oh yeah, that's really pretty. And this is really light, so it's not going to be so pigmented. But I do want to get that little bit of pink shimmer in my eyes. So I'm just going to take my brush again. I'm going to dust off. Oh shit. No. I had my coffee right there and I like, okay. So we're just going to pat this on the eyes a little bit. Give us that shimmer shimmer. Oh yeah, I love this. Just bringing that in the inner corner also. So that's it for the eyes. So now we're gonna move on to the face. So the next step I'm going to be doing is taking my MAC Stroke Cream, and I'm gonna be taking my Hangover Too Faced Primer, and I'm just gonna put this on the back of my hand, two pumps, one is fine. And then I'm just gonna take a little bit of the Stroke Cream. The Stroke Cream comes out a lot. And I'm going to mix it together. So I'm just going to use my hands because I wash my hands. So I'm mixing that together in the back of my hand, and then I'm just going to be putting that everywhere. And for the Stroke Cream, it's just going to give you a little bit of radiance and health. Bring that health back to your skin, you know, that healthy glow. And so the next thing I'm going to be doing is I usually take my Cover FX spray, and this is the Luminous one, the Illuminating Setting Spray, and I'm just going to spray this all over my face to give me that extra glow to hold everything in. Obviously, I'm going to be taking my foundation, and I'm just going to be using my Lock It foundation, and this one is in medium cool. So I'm just going to be putting this over my face. And I'm just using my Morphe M439 brush. Remember to always bring down your neck. You don't want to be looking crazy. Right, so now that we have our foundation on, I'm going to be taking my Tarte Shape Tape, and I'm in the shade Light Medium. And taking my same brush, I use the same brush for everything. And to brighten up under our eyes, I'm just going to be taking my NARS Complete Concealer in the shade Light Vanilla. This is just a Real Techniques brush. And with this, I'm gonna carve out my nose a little bit. So like this. And I'm just gonna blend it out with the same brush. Now I am, since this look isn't going to be like a harsh kind of look, it's going to be very soft, I'm not going to cream contour. And I usually don't cream contour because I feel like it's a waste of a step, to be honest. But I mean, sometimes I do it, sometimes I don't, and today I'm not going to be doing it. So I'm going to set my face, and this is my favorite setting powder, and I've been looking for this for so long because everybody says they love it, and this is really good. It's like $12, I believe. No, I'm lying. It's like $8 to $12, something like that. I don't ask me because I freaking don't remember, but. And we're just going to sit under our eyes. We're basically going to sit everywhere with this. And with this, I really love it because you do not get flashback. It sets your face flawlessly, like you literally look like you have a new skin. So basically, I'm just gonna take a brush, bigger brush, get some of that and swoop it all over my face. Swoop it. Put it all over my face. Set my face. After I set my face, I go back in with the powder and I bake. So I'm just gonna take a lot of it and just put it under my eyes. I'm just gonna be taking my Hoola bronzer that broke on me. It's literally done. I need to get a new one. And I'm just going to bronze up my face. I'm just going to contour just a little bit. And to contour, I usually take my Fit Me Maybelline, don't mind how dirty it is. My Maybelline Fit Me Setting Powder, and this is in the shade. I just take my Wet n Wild and brush, literally like a dollar, and I love these brushes. And I just take, I kind of like take the edge of it. And I carve out. And then I go up. Never brush down, always brush up. Now on for blush, we're just going to be taking my Tarte blush that I always use in the shade Party. And I'm just taking that and I am going to put this on my cheeks. And I love this blush because it's light and you guys know I don't like to wear lots of blush. Mascara. I'm gonna do my mascara first so I can let it dry. So I'm taking my Double Decker Lashes by Butter London. Alright, so for highlighter today, I'm gonna be taking my MAC Soft and Gentle. You guys know I love this. And I'm gonna mix the Mary Luminizer and I'm gonna mix these two. Get that look, but I like this one because it has a pink undertone, but I like this one because it's very pigmented and nice. Going to take my Wet n Wild fan brush and I'm going to be taking the Mary Luminizer first. Soft and Gentle. You just put them there right on top. And I like to bring it on the apple of my cheeks. So that way you can see it when I'm smiling. So I do like a little ball, like a little small ball. In the top of the nose. And then I do like, it's like an exclamation mark. Blending brush. And I'm gonna take my Hoola bronzer. I know this is like everywhere right now, but I'm going to basically kind of like contour my nose just a little bit. I'm gonna be taking my Soft Glam palette again and I'm taking Orange Soda and Burnt Orange. I like to go to Marshall's and they have like really low priced eyelashes. And I got this in a pack of five for $5. So we'll see how they work. I don't know if they're gonna be good, but we'll try them. These are actually really, really pretty, and I'm so glad I got them. This Laura Geller lip liner in the shade Petal. And then I'm going to be putting the NYX Intense Butter Gloss in the shade Cookie Butter. Yeah, Cookie Butter. Now that we have that on our lips, we're going to be putting the lip gloss on, and then we'll be all set. So this is the final look. I hope that you guys enjoyed. It is a very springish, glowy, nice look that everybody can do. It's really easy. Sorry that I sound sick this whole time. I am getting over a cold, like I said. Sorry that I haven't been making videos. I know it's been like a month or two, and I really just have been doing life. I really apologize, and I will be back on my grind. I started a new job, so it's kind of hard to do both. You know, a girl gotta get some money. And but I will be doing more for you guys. I'm really sorry about that. And so I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And yeah, I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye guys.